21. This being the story of Abraham, Hagar, and Ishmael together with Sarah. This is the story of how God took care of Ishmael, who was the son of Abraham. You remember that that Ishmael was the first son of Abraham, who he got through Hagar, who was the servant of Sarah, his wife. And the story goes that it reached a point when Hagar was pregnant and was carrying Ishmael in her womb, that she felt she was being mistreated by Sarah, and she ran away. And while she was there in the desert, in the wilderness, alikuwa anashangaa, what is going to happen to me? What is going to happen to me? But hapo, the angel of the Lord came and spoke to her and asked her to go back. Ask her to go back to her husband and he will take care of her. And she went back. You know, during that time, Sarah was not very happy because of how Hagar had decided to treat Sarah when she got pregnant. That's why Sarah had more confusion. But you see, the Lord provided for her in that desert. Akampatia maji na akamlinda na akamrudisha. When Ishmael was born, Sarah sasa akasema ya kwamba, now this one cannot stay here. She has to go. And the Lord spoke to Abraham, akamwambia, usijali, I will take care of Ishmael and I will bless him too. I will bless him too as I had promised you. Inasmuch as Ishmael was not the promised child, see, we all know that Isaac was the one who is the promised child, because Isaac is the one who was born by Sarah. So God told Abraham that I will also bless Ishmael, giving him almost the same kind of blessing that Ishmael atakuja kupata baadaye. So the Lord akaambia Abraham asijali. I'm release Hagar na mtoto wake waende. So this is what Abraham did. Abraham alichukua basket akaweka mikate, akachukua a tin and filled it with water and other provisions, a bag full of provisions, na akaenda akampatia Hagar, na then he sent them away. Even if hakuwa anataka kuwasend away, lakini kwa sababu alikuwa na uhakikisho ya Mungu ya kwamba Mungu atawashughulikia, he sent them away. Hagar na mtoto wake wakatoka, wakaenda back into the wilderness. Wakiwa katikati ya wilderness, after some few days, their provisions zikaisha. Chakula yenye walikuwa nayo ikaisha, maji pia ikaisha. Hagar akaona, hapa tutakufa. Hapa tutakufa. Akaanza kutafuta hata tone la maji ili waweze kumshughulikia mtoto wake. Katika hiyo hali ya kushtuka na kuwa katika hali ya kutoelewa na kujiuliza, provision itatoka wapi, chakula itatoka wapi, maji itatoka wapi, the angel of the Lord appeared to her again. Na hapo ndo akaenda akamwonyesha pale ambapo atapata maji, na wakapata their salvation there, where she got water, and she was directed to where she is supposed to go. And that is how the Lord took care of Ishmael. You can see that God was concerned with Ishmael. Atakama Ishmael was not the promised child. Atakama Ishmael hakuwa katika mpango wa Abraham wa kubarikiwa. You remember the promises that God aliambia Abraham, akamwambia, angalia juu, you count the stars that are there, your descendants are going to be as many as the stars. Akamwambia about the sand in the ocean, how they are going to they are not going to be numbered like the sand in the ocean. So the Lord took care of Ishmael while he was in his mother's womb. After Ishmael was born, the same God took care of him even after he was sent away from his father's house. And children, that is the same way the Lord will take care of us during this period. We know there's a lot of things that are uncertain. Hatujui sasa corona itaisha lini, hatujui tutapata provisions kutoka wapi ikiendelea. But the God who is alive, Mungu ambaye ako hai, the God who took care of Ishmael, is the same God who is alive today. and he has promised that he will take care of us. In the book of Hebrews, he says that he will not leave us, neither will he forsake us. He's the same God as he was yesterday, today, and forever. And he has promised that he will take care of us. So be encouraged and take heart. Yakwamba Mungu is in charge of your family. Mungu is in charge of, says I know that kuna wengine wanajiuliza kama shule itaendelea ama kutakuwaje, wanajiuliza maswali mingi. Jua kwamba Mungu is in charge of it and he's going to take care of it. He's going to settle it in the fullness of time. He's going to ensure that mko sawa, mtakuwa na chakula, mtakuwa na provisions, mtakuwa in good health, and he will keep you till the very end of time. Hallelujah. So know that God cares. He cares. Even during this time when there are so many things that are not going right, God cares. And he's going to take care of you. He's going to watch over you. Not just you, but you and your family and your friends and your teachers and your loved ones. You are kina kuka na shoshua kuhuko nyumbani. He will take good care of them. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord bless you. Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I can see your blessings there. I can see your joy there. Are you blessed? Are you blessed of the Lord? Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. That is the word of the Lord. And I'm going to give you an activity. And next Sunday, remember that we have our notebook. You have your notebook, you have a pen, you have a pencil. And if you forgot your notebook, kindly tell your parent to buy you a notebook and a pen and a pencil. And color pencils. Please, I'll give you an activity. In your notebook, draw yourself and draw how God is taking care of yourself and color that picture very beautifully. And we are going to look at that next Sunday. Amen. That is good homework for the whole week. Hallelujah. Amen. Taking care of each one of us. Because the whole world in these hearts, he was 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 the whole world in these hearts. He's got the little tiny baby. In his hands, he got the little tiny baby. In his hands, he got the little tiny baby. In his hands, he got the whole world. In his hands, he's got you and me. In his hands, he got you and me. In his hands, he got you and me. In his hands, he got the whole world. In his hands. Thank you so much for listening to the lesson, and we are going to end with a word of prayer. Our dear Heavenly Father, we come before you once again. We give you all the glory and we give you all the honor. Jehovah Master, we've heard that you really care for us, O God. Jehovah, even now, this time, God, the whole world is troubling. The whole world is struggling. Everybody is confused. There is so much fear in the whole world. These little young ones, O God, you are caring for them. Thank you, God, for that assurance of your word that you are caring for your children. Continue keeping them safe. Continue hiding them under your holy umbrella of the Heavenly Father. Dear God, and let that light in their heart continue shining to each and every child in the whole world. I worship you and I honor you in Jesus' mighty name. And every child say,